Today we're gonna learn a landmine hack with a tennis ball. First, you're gonna take that tennis ball, cut it four ways. Then you're gonna shove it to one end of your barbell. Put that into a corner and go ahead and get to work.